What's up, everyone? Kawaii here to react to episode 9 of Beastars season 2. So without further ado, let's get to it. All right, here we go. Episode 9 of Beastars season 2. A broken electric fan. Interesting title for an episode. That's kind of weird, bro. Didn't even say no homo before putting Louis's scent in his scent database. The Russians would be proud of these two. Just look at the way they're squatting. Oh, shit. Oh, nice. Oh, that's a dramatization. Oh, my God. The only thing that's missing is discombobulate. God damn. Funny thing is, one of the combatants, one of the victims, is actually a bird. Off running the Yakuza. So, let me get this straight. Legosi had to be locked inside of a chamber with a slab of meat for days to suppress his urges, but this girl only gets a CD and some pills? Wow. Talk about preferences. Thank you. Wait. Pandas don't eat meat, though. Wait. Was that... Because he makes it sound like, you know... It's rare that he's a panda that doesn't eat meat. But pandas don't eat meat, right? Or is that exactly what he's saying? Never mind. I guess he's just saying in general that he's fortunate enough to be born a panda. That is so sweet. Man. What was his name? Tao? Tab? He really is lucky that you know, he met a herbivore so forgiving. Because that is like the... Because, you know, I mean... After all, he did rip off his arm and all that. But damn... They both made that kind of commitment, and then they both end up, you know, forgiving each other and all that. That's great. I'm just surprised they managed to reattach his arm just like that. Wait. Yeah, I was wondering how he recognized him. Yeah, the both of y'all have changed. Apparently so. This is... What I want to know is what exactly is your plan here? What did Gohim put you up to? He knows he's lying through his teeth. Or so you think. Really, Louis should be the last person to criticize Legosi about lies. Don't act like you actually love me, Louis. Come on now. I'm pretty sure you're still purging that shit out after every meal. He'll hit you with love, that's what he'll do. That tail wag. Yeah, what was he doing? What was he doing in that meat shit, anyways? Well, he's not capable of eating meat, that's for sure. I just realized, I love how Legosi chose his fake name as Haruo. Like, goddamn, never change, Legosi, never change. Damn! Nah, he's just neglecting her. Believe me, buddy, no matter how much training you do, you'll never understand how women think. Hey, bro, that's pretty sus. You gotta say no homo first. That was fast. Right. Demo. Whoa! Holy shit! Yes, they do. Man, all that training really paid off. God damn. Straight up doing Street Fighter moves and shit. Yeah, that's probably for the best. Oh no. That's how this man is. Let's hope he's been taking his meds. And eating his honey, drinking his honey. Man, hey, yeah, his bite strength might be faltering, but his grip strength, man, it's better than it's ever been. Oh my God. Riz is not even flinching. Pina. He didn't even flinch when you gripped at him. And you're strong enough to crush a damn spotlight. Like, seriously, do you know how strong do you have to be because Legosi is strong enough to crush the damn spotlight. But yeah, when he was gripping Riz, Riz didn't even flinch. Like, goddamn, how strong does Legosi have to be? He's incredibly good at acting. And now he's not acting anymore. Oh, man. Overall, a great episode of Beastars Season 2. So we finally get to see Louis and Legosi meet after all that time. After all this time. But yeah, in this episode, it was really nice to see just where Legosi's training went. Like, he whooped those two carnivores in the street, and he was able to take on, like, several Yakuza, even though they were straight up pointing guns at him. Like, that was amazing. Yeah, a few more episodes left. Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is only one core. What's Legosi gonna do, man? Is he gonna fight off against Riz again? Or is he gonna avenge Tem's murder? Or what's gonna happen? We're just gonna have to wait and see. But yeah, other than that, thank you guys for watching. Have a great day. Subscribe to my channel. Follow me on Twitter. Support me on Patreon. Links in the description down below. And I will see you next time.